based on the popular book I was probably assigned to read 3 decades ago, but never did. Sorry, Mr. Fisher. The Call of the Wild is the story of two old souls whose rocky paths bring them together in Alaska during the gold rush of the late 1800s.
I came up here because I didn't want to be around anyone. And then I met Buck.
Starring alongside supporting actor Harrison Ford is the real star, Buck, a ridiculously adorable doggo who is part motion capture actor Terry Notary and part photorealistic computer animation taken from scans of an actual dog named Buckley, who was adopted by the director Chris Sanders and his family after his wife spotted his picture online waiting to be rescued from an animal shelter in Kansas.
How do you feel about an adventure? Beyond all maps. We could go, you and I.
And a suspenseful, fast-paced, frozen tundra adventure it is, that is also visually stunning and full of heart. The film is an emotional sleigh ride with moments of sweetness and laughter, but also violent cruelty and surprisingly heavy sadness for what is a PG-rated film. If, like me, you love dogs, you will no doubt relate to the bond John and Buck share and will experience along with them their triumphs and their tragedies as they heed the call of the wild.
What do you say, Buck? Adventure of a lifetime.
So who's a good boy? Buck's a good boy. And so is the film. Though a little too emotionally intense for me at times, overall, like the frozen tundra, it's a solid film. I thought The Call of the Wild was very good. Chris Jenkins, CBS 6.